Good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Just joining us, we are already underway. So Jim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, I can't bypass Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to get the job done because he's got the lot. I know I need to be careful about bias, but I really hope we see all the skills from him and that he puts on a show for us.
Oh, he'll be looking for... He'll have a dig!
Big spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. He spotted the run and played it through, and the flag has stayed down. And it's Alexandro. Alexandro hits that long. And a foul. He's looked long this time. Lobs it in gently and helps available out wide. Great leap! Goal lead and they're firmly in control. Oh, an absolute gem of up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And the second half gets underway. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Matuidi positions himself well and cuts it out. Douglas Costa goes for goal!
Lovely little footballing moment.
And that's been levered clear. Pjanic delivers. It's gone a long way up and away. There's the through ball. Could move up a gear here. He's through, it's one-on-one. Shot a goal! And surely that settles it. He's gone for it!
Invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Well, no question now as to who is in control.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Douglas Costa
shakes the shoot.
About that, I think they've perfected that on a
good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Pjanic gets it back.
Douglas Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo
shoots.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
So is this the...
Alexandro tries lifting it over. The drop hits one!
Play on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Cristiano Ronaldo certainly displayed his fine technique, but the keeper was never really in trouble.
Out to the left it goes.
That's lovely. Alexandro delivers, and it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
That is good defending. It's been repelled. Bernardeschi.
Good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out. Extra defensive presence to prevent that.
It's Alexandro. Bonucci cuts it out.
Douglas Costa goes on a charge down the left. Cristiano Ronaldo clips one through.
Can he put it away?
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
And that's it. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures.